This is a message for Nick's kidnapper. He is a husband.
A father. A brother.
He's kind, loving, and gentle.
I love you, son.
You made a terrible mistake. Let him come home. It's a long way
down to the bottom of the... Why is this happening? Try to catch
my breath. What was his mental state when you last saw him?
What are you actually doing to find him?
Everything we possibly can.
Everyone is chasing a Nick Brewer story. So what's your angle?
If you don't find a missing person in the first 48 hours, the chances of finding them alive drops by 50%.
There's a new video. It's worse.
This is not a confession. It is a death threat.
Enough!
Has Nick ever been violent?
As you can see, those messages are damning.
Where did you even get this?
How should we be interpreting the Nick Brewer video?
You shouldn't be going through this. None of us should.
He is the victim here.
There's something she's not saying.
Do you know where Nick is right now?
People seem determined to think the worst of my brother. It's a long way down.